Facts First presents. An elderly couple took a photo every season, and nothing will prepare you for the last photo. Before we get into this heartwarming video, how about you do us a favor and warm our hearts by clicking that like button? Also, be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you don't miss our future videos. Couples who are in love will often have sweet, romantic traditions. The older a couple gets, the longer their tradition goes on. And that just makes the couple that much more adorable. They say a picture's worth a thousand words. Well, one couple believed that was true, so they began their own romantic tradition. The couple would take a photo of themselves together in front of their house in the middle of each season. Each picture was sweeter than the next. You'll be moved by the last picture. An elderly couple took the same photo every season, but nothing can prepare you for that last photo. The first photo is of the couple in the middle of the summer. The garden is full of greenery and flowers. There they stood in front of their cute little cottage and took the photo. And that's what started this tradition. They decided that in the middle of the fall, they would take another photo in the same place. So summer came to an end. Fall began. The couple's once beautiful garden had died. They were both wearing light jackets because it was a chilly fall day. The couple stood together, smiling, looking very much in love. The couple skipped their winter photo because the weather was just too dang cold to get out there and take a photo. Instead, they took their photo in the middle of the spring. And in that photo, you can see the couple's garden is beginning to come back. The flowers are blooming and love is in the air. The couple took the photo together, and you can see love between them as well. Well, the next year, the couple decided to take a photo again in the summer. The best time to take the photo because the flowers were just gorgeous at this point. The picture also gave the couple a chance to see how different their garden was growing in each year. The couple was really proud of their garden, almost as proud as the love they had between them. On a mild day during the winter, the couple decided to take one of their photos together again. They put on their coats and went outside. In this photo, the house looks completely different. There isn't a single flower in the garden. The yard looks dreary. What doesn't look dreary is the love you can see between this man and wife. Even though their garden's gone, you can still see that they are deeply in love. The next photo was at the beginning of spring again. You can see the greenery in the photo as everything starts to grow back. The garden's not quite as beautiful as it is in the spring, but it's full of promise and potential. Exactly how the man felt about his relationship with his wife when they first met. He was sure that it was full of promise and potential. Before spring was over, they decided to take another photo. The garden still was not what it once was, but their love still looked the same. The two could not wait for their beautiful garden to grow in so that they could enjoy its beauty and take another photo together. Toward the end of summer, the couple decided to take yet another photo. Their garden was especially beautiful that summer, and they wanted another photo to look back on. They were sure their flowers were the tallest they'd ever seen. The next summer, the couple was sure their garden was even more beautiful than the year before. They believed that as their love grew stronger, their garden grew stronger. The couple had never taken a photo on a dark, dreary day. On one of the darkest and most dreary days, though, they decided to get an umbrella and took their photo in front of the house. Their love was everlasting, and they were sure that even a rainy day couldn't bring them down. And then, the last photo. The saddest photo of the house and the garden. For the first time in all the photos, the man was alone. His wife had passed away a few months earlier, and he was forced to take the photo by himself. All you need to do is look at the photo and feel the man's pain. The woman, who had been by his side his entire life, season after season, was now gone. A tragic end to a beautiful story. Subscribe for more. I'm not crying, you're crying!